It's mid-morning on the U.S.-Mexico border, and a slow trickle of migrants are being sent back to Mexico by U.S. Border Patrol.
I came here out of necessity and because of violence, but violence is everywhere. And now I'm thinking I'm going to try and cross again, or maybe heading back. That's what I'm thinking now.
As some return, others arrive for their chance to cross. A few miles west, at another port of entry, a makeshift migrant camp has been growing in numbers. They rely almost entirely on handouts from charity groups for food and other necessities.
There are at least 1,000 people staying in these tents just a stone's throw from the U.S.-Mexico border. Some have been here for more than a month, and many say they're growing desperate.
Alejandro Josué is 17 years old and arrived in Mexico from Honduras last year. He was sent back to Mexico by U.S. Border Patrol a few days ago, but says he plans to cross again before the end of the week.
My intentions are to try again. They say there's a convention center in San Diego where underage migrants can stay, so I plan to try to cross again on Saturday.
Many at this camp say they're waiting, though they don't seem to know what for. The message from U.S. officials has been clear. The border is closed and nobody will be allowed to cross. But the hope of many here is for U.S. officials to change their minds and give migrants and refugees a chance to plead their asylum cases to authorities on the other side. Manuel Rapalo, Al Jazeera, on the U.S.-Mexico border.